Space game, you've now evolved your society into this complex society that's now running the world. You've got a planet with lots of cities, lots of buildings, lots of vehicles at your disposal, but you're now the captain of the spaceship, and it's your job to explore the universe, explore the galaxy, and expand your empire. You'll have lots of different tools at your disposal that you'll unlock through gameplay. You'll get weapons to destroy other aliens out there. You'll be able to abduct them. You'll be able to terraform planets. You'll go to barren planets that might be a lava planet and turn that lava planet into a lush environment capable of colonizing. One of the things I like to do is traveling around the galaxy, exploring new planets. You never know what you're going to encounter because it's always a new planet. It could be a totally new alien race that you've never seen before. Once you get there, you kind of get a mood, you know, a sense of what the planet's like, and you might come across a creature that you're just like, oh, that thing's ugly, you know, I need to destroy it. So you've got all kinds of fun tools and weapons to play with, like lasers, giant bombs, and pulse weapons, and it's fun to just use those on other cities. If it's a spacefaring planet, they'll come after you and they'll send their UFOs, and so you get in this dogfight. You're moving around, you're dodging their missile fire, you're trying to take them down. Eventually, if you destroy them, you could capture that planet. And your ultimate goal, though, at the end of the day, is to expand that empire and push your way towards the center of the galaxy.